check.
I'm part of the Patrouille de France, which is a French Air Force demonstration team. It's the equivalent for France of the Thunderbirds and the Blue Angels.
They're performing in the U.S. for the first time in 31 years.
We come here just to thank American people for all the friendship and the brotherhood we have between our two countries.
Capping off a month-long tour with a final stop in Norfolk for NATO Fest.
Norfolk is a very important place for NATO, and NATO represents this friendship and this brotherhood between American and French people. So to finish with that, it's a great privilege for us.
They fly the Alpha Jet, used to train every fighter pilot in the French Air Force.
It has good flight controls, handling. It's very easy to fly, so we use it to do our show, to fly an air formation ship and do some kind of crazy stuff.
You can see that crazy stuff Saturday, April 29th at 12:30 p.m. in Town Point Park.
Because we have the honor to fly on aircraft with our flag on it. We represent France and all the values attached, which are the same values as you guys. So it's very important to display these values here with a blue, white and red flag with our smoke over Norfolk.
For more, go to NorfolkNATOFestival.org.